Here's a quote from Ryan Garcia. I saw it on ESPN Ringside. They quoted Boxing Scene, and it says here, this is from Ryan Garcia saying, what happened to Adrian Broner will happen to Devin Haney, and it's definitely going to happen to Teofimo Lopez. They all try to do the shoulder roll. They all want to be Floyd Mayweather, and I will also throw Gervonta in there, Gervonta Davis. He wants to be like his boss. You are not Floyd Mayweather. I'm trying to be the next Ryan Garcia. So Ryan Garcia says Teofimo Lopez, Devin Haney, and Gervonta Davis are all trying to be Floyd with the shoulder roll, and that he's trying to be Ryan Garcia. Now, you have to add to the mix, because you're talking here about the four best fighters at 135, along with Vasyl Lomachenko, and we have a very, very deep, deep division. Ryan Garcia against Tank, pay-per-view. Teofimo Lopez against Lomachenko, that's a pay-per-view. Devin Haney against Ryan. Devin Haney against Tank. Devin Haney against Loma. Devin Haney against Teofimo. Teofimo against Tank. Teofimo against Ryan. Teofimo against Devin. All these, no matter how you mix it, these are great fights. And not everybody's going to stay at 35 for a long time. Obviously, Teofimo's going to move up. Devin Haney's going to move up. Tank may move back down to 130 to fight Leo Santa Cruz. Ryan Garcia may move up at some point. He's a big kid. He's only 22. Teofimo's only 22. Devin Haney's 21. So a lot of growth here. But definitely you're looking at the faces of boxing. Future faces of boxing right now. And current stars and current champions. Gervonta, three-time champ in two divisions. Teofimo Lopez, champ at 135. And Devin Haney was just reinstated by the WBC to be a champion at 135. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeyazReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback.